The floor is speckled, colored, and it's beautiful. Done by Cleo's brother David. Here's the picture that won the contest for so many family members at Friends Church this year. Let's see the close-up of this floor. It's so pretty. Let's go to the laundry room. This is the bathroom. It's beautiful too. They did an excellent job on remodeling this basement. There's the steps where we just came down. This is an exercise machine where we keep ourselves fit so we can stay healthy longer. Cards here. And that's spades and midwits. We just tried to put the clock there, but we need some reinforcements here. Stronger hands or stronger things to hold it up. We haven't found this noggin drink yet, but this noggin refrigerator is supposed to alert me. I need to find it. Oops, this is the sink.
And a big clock.
And the clock that we were trying to put up behind the couch, and haven't got to it yet. Need some reinforcements there. Got a little microwave back behind this bar. The bar is beautiful. My son and my son's father built this bar. Timothy and Derek built the bar. And Glenn bought some beautiful stools to go with it. And she has one room which she made a closet into. And this basement looked totally different beforehand. And she has her closet in here too. Also, oh my goodness. Well, you know that's the laundry room. It just has a washer and dryer. This is her office. Her desk. All the little neat things she has. So her office is, they built her an office as well. Nice and beautiful. Thank you, David. Thank you, Derek. Thank you, Timothy, for all your hard work. I guess Cleo and Steve might have did a little too, but thank you guys, too.